Oh. Come get me! Damn it. Try to do a 360? What was that? Alright, alright. That was an accident. How's that guy not see me? Shoot. Okay, whatever. Oh my lord. Just looking at the room makes me sad. This guy, like right over here, is pissing me off. Oh, shoot the big guy, damn it! Oh, see, I had it that time. I had it. Fuck you, dog. Ah! Ah! Hey, ow. Oh, now. Now you wanna go, jackass. That was so dumb. That was so dumb. Oh, the lock-on shit. Like, come on! Him! Oh, God. I'm just gonna walk out there. Oh boy. Is this gonna be the first one that makes me just stop playing? I made it too far, I can't stop now. fucking wall hacks. Ow. They're not even gonna question. They're not even gonna question it. Oh, come on. Oh, there goes that fun. Oh, son of a bitch. Fuck. Oh, I'm losing my mind. I can't do this. I can't. Not today. I am not. If I'm gonna do it, it's gonna be off of pure bullshit. Okay. Look how many fucking people. What more do you need from me? Oh, great. Great Googa Mooga. Oh, don't you dare! I've come this far. I can't see over there! Want the shotgun. Okay. How many more? Where's my arrow? Is it one guy? No. Oh! Christ! And it's not even over! I don't like your guns. I guess I'll take this. Goodness. Off the bat. I don't know. I don't know what this game wants from me. I'm not Rambo. Alright? I try my best. Well, there. Now he's hurt. Good, I can use some more ammo. You know, there was a time where I was having fun and acting like a moron, and now I'm just a moron. The fun's gone. Fuck all you guys. I hate every single one of you. I don't wanna! I no longer wanna! What are you doing? What are you doing? Stay in your room. What's this guy doing too? I have never been so overwhelmed in this game until now. Oh, Lord! I would much rather fight a Molotov throwing tank than these. Oh. Godforsaken rooms. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven. Seven regular dudes, right? Well, this room has guns, so I must take them out. Easier said than done. Nope! Kill! Oh, you fucking game. What kind of aiming shit was that? Oh, I got this gun. I can do this. See? See? Who? Why are you? Why? Aim at him! Why is it coming off? This game's just throwing every trick of the book. In the book. At the book. With the book. Thank you. Fucking A. Merry Christmas. I'm out. Please. Let me... Please. Please, no more. No mas. No... What's the arrow for? Did I forget something? I'm just gonna keep going this way. Where I know the dead bodies are. Oh, shit. Stairs. How do they work? Oh. I've never been so happy to see this room in my life. Shit. Oh, there you are. You know, you should really wait for backup in these situations. Yeah, you know what, man? For once, Weird Mouth is right. It's not my fault you guys took so long to get here, is it? I got here first. You got a problem with that? What you did was reckless, and you know that. Fucking, I have the deaths to prove it. Your actions endanger this whole operation. Operation? Give me a break. If you don't like it, go complain to the chief. I'm out of here. Now I'm taking this with me. Right in your face. See, yeah, you know what? It took me fucking half an hour to do this, so... You can suck it. Hey man, chill out. It's just... It'll be alright. Let me guess, our serial killer has been at it again? What gave it away? He left another message for us, mundane as ever. Please don't make me do it again. Well, at least he got a bit creative with the victim, poor kid. Maybe he was upset that the papers haven't made a bigger deal of him. These scumbags seem to crave attention. Don't we all, huh? You might be getting your fair share once this gets out. Think you can handle the pressure? All eyes will be on you now. I'm sure this guy will slip up sooner or later. Speaking of which, what have you got for me? Any findings? Not much. No murder weapon and no witnesses. An electrician found him like this? He must have been taken here by force. Found cuff marks around his wrists and ankles. Death by strangulation. The killer guttered him post-mortem, thank God. Anything else? Yeah, seems like the killer may have robbed him, unlike previous victims. Couldn't find the kid's wallet. Who knows, might have been someone else. People have no morals these days. We'll have to run his prints and see if we can identify him. Alright, good job, Johnson. I'm gonna head back to the office. Been a rough night. You're telling me! Okay, sir, I'll let you know if we find anything else. Okay, let me just... I need to sleep. That's... Oh boy, Hollow Miami 2.